I really love Isis. And I feel like I have some of that Isis energy. She has a mother, the mothering aspect to her, and sort of the magical quality about her that I like. She's, you know, very powerful, and I love the story of how she heals her husband, you know, that she, you know, her husband sort of gets literally chopped into pieces, and and his pieces get spread all over the Nile, and she uses her magic to find him and put him back together, you know. She actually uses a glass of beer to get the last piece, which is his heart. You know, and she coaxes his heart out of a tree using beer, which I think is totally hysterical. Nothing's really changed much in the 4,000 years. And then she puts him back together, you know, and uses her magic to reanimate him. And there's something about that image that I love. It's sort of the goddess aspect of how women can heal men through their magic. Another goddess that I really love is Tara. She's a Buddhist, T-A-R-A. There's a green Tara and a white Tara, and the Tara is the sort of the female version of the Buddha. So she's the goddess of compassion and is really connected to the heart and compassion, and really very gentle. You know, she's a very, very gentle, spirited goddess. And I love the energy that she has. I think the green Tara is more the heart energy, and then the white, when she shows up in her sort of white form, it's more pure spirit. It's a beautiful image. If you see a picture of her, she's always portrayed sitting on a lotus blossom, and sort of emerging or rising up out of the lotus. I feel a real resonance with her.